It's like the intro. It's alright.
So it's like basically like three quarters, like one. So it's the same as the chorus.
Right. Right.
Well, I feel I touch the time. I start over again.
Try even slower. It's crowded, you best get down to it. It's crowded, you better get on down. It's crowded, you best get down to it. It's crowded, you better get on down. Child is living, must be. We'll be right back. better get on down. It's Granny, better get down on it. Ain't the Granny, better get on down. What does a cure to make you stronger? And I've been down that road before. Oh, cliches can't make you wiser, yeah.
Push that, but I've been there before. Say
myself to be. I have to tell myself to be.
don't think for me that you're coming back. Can't see nothing from me, can't have this day. So just take yourself and stay away, stay away. Stay away. That's what you can do now. Just, yeah, we gotta break it right there. Yeah, we gotta do, there's like a break right there. Well, hello, Miss Poison. Well, hello, Miss Poison.
Time to be working. Let's go out and say to the diamond.
time to waste. It's quitting time, ain't no time to be working. Going out, I stay to the dive bar. Going down to the dive bar, my honey, sweet as lady. Going down to the dive bar, my honey, yeah, 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 yeah. Going down to the dive bar, give me some loving. How long is it?
You know how to play the drums for the Oblivion?
Turn up again, welcome to this downtown, this Oblivion. vacation just one a day.
Two more times.
Turn up again while the team's downtown is oblivion. Population just one today. Today, bum.
So I knowing the words, I know the it does this part for pretty accurate, I think. for 16 measures, 16 counts of four.
I'm gonna go that quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Is there anything else you wanna play? It's almost, well, it's 8:30. To start off, yeah. Then goes, we'll just do it. It just starts off here, hold on. It starts off with the chord. It goes. Yeah. So it's
Make it.
Songs that we did not play from our list of tunes. Oh, we, I mean, yeah, we.
Yeah.
You want to go back to?
How about There's No Heat?
You want to go back to that?
Yeah.
picture on the end. And I think we mess up the chorus going into that little riff because we don't know when the previous phrase stops to start counting 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so wait, so you do your solo in the 1, 2, 3 and there's no easy chorus time, so.
Yeah, so. You want to try it? Here, let's do the solo, but can you count out loud?
Sure.
For me.
During the solo too?
Yeah, sure. Just practicing.
See if I can
just point your direction,
one,
I can hear you.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2. 1.
I can hear you.
1.
Okay. Yeah.
It's like, I think we all get confused when the previous phrase ends, you know?
You mean when, like, the soloing part ends?
Yeah, like the very end of the solo, because it goes. The extra of the previous phrase.
Extra, what do you mean?
Like, it's hard to explain. It's just like, we kind of lose the count, so we don't know when to start the phrase of 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 when you're playing. At least I do. I get kind of lost.
So, are you saying there's supposed to be like an extra little.
No, there's not at all. Okay. That is not at all. Because I'm soloing, and then I lose track of when that 1, 2, 3 before your part occurs. So let's just try again. Don't count. Try it one more time. I'm messing. It's hard because, like, you know, when I'm playing just the chords, I can keep track. But if I'm trying to solo, it's a whole other beast.
So I'll keep it that for now. Just the ends with snare. 1, 2.